Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Mom Chatter at Home. For this week, we're doing egg experiments all week. And today our experiment is going to be all about how strong an eggshell can be. Let me show you how to set up the experiment and how to get started with it. First of all, we're going to be using 4 eggs. You're going to need those eggs plus an egg carton you can take apart. In order not to have to hold the eggs up with our hands, we're going to be making these little egg stands to hold each of our 4 eggs. To make one, you're just going to take a piece off of an egg carton. It has some extra bits sticking up, so I'm going to trim those off. And then, the only other thing you're going to need are some weights. So we are going to put weight on top of our eggs. Now to do that, the easiest weights I could find at home were books. I'm going to try to measure how many books can my eggs hold before they crack. It could be 0. Maybe it's 1, maybe it's 2, maybe it's 3. Let's find out. Now, I'm going to start with a nice hard book. I have this book that my mother gave me. What I'm going to do is take this book, gently lay it on top of my eggs. I want to bend over and make sure that all of my eggs are touching. Once you have one book, go for another. I have a nice skinny book. This is a music book I can put on. I'm up to 2 books. Let's go for 3. Oh, okay, now this book is a lot bigger. It's a book about the geology of Oregon, and it's heavy as a rock. Take a big breath. Very carefully lay that on. These eggshells are surprisingly strong. Okay, I'm going to go for book 4. Now with book 4, oh, it's my bunny book from my sister. I'm going to balance this on. And I want you to keep adding books until your eggshells break. Once they break, you can count how many books your eggs were able to hold up, how strong they were that way. Or if your books were different sizes, like mine, you could use a bathroom scale and weigh how many books, how many pounds your eggshells could hold up. Now, we do know an egg is at least strong enough, though, for a chicken to sit on. Let's see. Cross your fingers. And there she is. How strong are your eggshells?